In the early 1970s, the South Australian Premier, Don Dunstan, wore this pair of pink shorts to work and onto the steps of Parliament House. And it made the news, not just here in Adelaide, but around Australia and the world. So what was it about the South Australian Premier wearing a pair of pink shorts that caused such a fuss? And what have the shorts come to mean since then?